Tell us about the movie starring your dog.
Starring your dog, because we have dogs that we also want to make movies about.
And we want to be directors.
Okay, so, well, in the middle of the pandemic, I got offered just this kind of, it was like an experiment from Maven Pictures. They did New York, I Love You, and they did Je T'aime Paris, and to do a short in your house with your family. And so I was like, you know, it's me and my dog. And so I played a Zoom, an OCD panic disorder Zoom therapist who she's doing her mantras there, her daily mantras.
Oh, wow.
OCD panic disorder Zoom therapist who had clients all day long during the pandemic on Zoom. And then I get a Postmate alert to my phone and I go outside and there's a dog. That the Postmate driver is like, I can't keep my dog because of the pandemic. You seem like a nice lady. Please take this dog in.
That's so funny.
And then the story goes on from there. It's very cute, very quirky, and hopefully it'll be distributed soon.
I hear that Nala, your dog, is like a real pain now. Like she signed with CAA.
Yeah.
She only likes white candles and white orchids in her trailer.
She makes me make fresh food for her, organic only, you know, every night.